This is a Fortnite story of the life of a noob. Majestic noobs. Trying to go to Tilted until he saw how many people were there. The whole entire map, Tilted is a new place. This noob does not want to get killed. So he decides to go here. What the fuck? His first gun, Majestic. Majestic noobs evolving and evolving. Better pickaxes. Better backblings. The noob's favorite gun is one of those. Well, the Majestic noob never saw the ammo. If he did, he would have maybe would have survived this terrible, terrible world. No, little Jimmy, don't kill yourself. No! So close to suicide. Yeet. Until he saw his favorite thing in the whole entire game, once he saw this majestic creature, he wanted to stay in it all his life. No one knows what a noob could do. True noobs live here. Majestic noob leaves his natural habitat into the cruel world of Dusty Divot. All the enemies that are here. What the F? There is only 3 here. That's not right. I saw more than that. He loves Bush. This is where his most intense point of his life ever happened. So intense. It was unbelievable. This poor noob had to go through the most painful thing in his life. Having someone to spectate him. So he has to be a noob. Has to love the noob life. People were nearby, I guess. What? I never saw these people until I lived the noob life. You gotta have that aimbot on. How did I shoot through his wall? They want to test me. That's when I knew he was trying to snipe me. Come at me, B. Come at me. Come at me, B. Come at me. Come at me. Until I saw the queen. How could he make all these shots? Until I saw the idiots. This trash player. The most intense part of my whole entire life came to this point. There was everyone rushing me. There was two right below me. One right in front of me. And then there was an enemy coming at me from behind. I knew there was people above me. And then the last guy. This man, Carbide, was the man who ruined my life. And surprisingly, I killed this guy. Don't know how. He got a big old shot on me. You see? So I let him break that. And this was about to be my breaking point. I couldn't let him fall. Then my day was brightened. But I died. From this freaking cheater! Hacks, bro! Hacks! Watch this, guys. This hacker is about to appear. Or I'm going to have to pause. You guys ready? I'm over there. I'm almost there. What the F? Let me over there. Okay, where is this guy? Okay, so here I am. Pause. That was a direct shot, wasn't it? How? Watch, guys. Pause every second. That was the headshot. Headshot from 20. We gotta watch it again. We gotta get that shot bullet. Okay. You see this? This is the shotgun. Aiming directly at his head. We make this extra slow, guys. Right on his head! Like, come on, guys. You gotta give me that. Do you see that bullet hit him in the head, guys? Do you see this? You know all this does, guys? 23 effing damage. Hacker! Guys! This was the death of a noob life. It's the most depressing death I've ever seen. Especially if this hacker got him. This poor noob would have lived a good life. He would have had a wife, everything that he ever wanted. and slower. A shot in the air slowly killed this man's life. He had the greatest life I've ever seen, ever lived. His whole team died and tilted. Only survivor. Because of him. Cheetahs. I hope he lives a great life. The heaven, there he goes. Only God knows. Wherever he goes. Thank you guys for watching A Noob Story. Thank you.